there's four steps in a habit. The first step is cue, and the cue initiates the brain to look for the next step. So we need to understand the cue.